And teachers in Mississippi will see a larger paycheck starting next month. The new budget year, of course, again, starts tomorrow. This past legislative session, lawmakers passed a teacher pay raise. Teachers, on average, will receive a $5,100 raise. Assistant teachers will get about a $2,000 raise in their paychecks. In the 2019-2020 school year, the average pay for teachers was $46,843.